What did this win mean? You guys come on the road, come on the victory.
It meant a lot. We prepared really well. Coach put everything in place for us to win, and we wanted to own this day. You know, we beat Georgia, and now we beat them, so we feel pretty good.
How do you feel now, your second game? You feel like you're in the flow of things and really ready to contribute?
A little bit. I got a lot more to work on, but Coach keeps pushing me in practice and telling me a lot of things and hints and tricks to, like, make it easier for me. But, I mean, it's getting there, but a long road.
How about battling with their bigs? Physical game, a lot of fouls inside.
Oh, I love that. That's like my type of game. Able to like bruise and use my body and get rebounds for the team to start our transition. You know, we're pretty good in transition, so as long as we box out and get rebounds, we'll be able to do what we want.
Did it take you very long to get caught up in the rivalry, being a guy from not from around here and just joining the program?
It did, honestly. We actually did a team event where we went around and did a couple of events around the school. And one of the things we learned was that how big the rivalry was and that we needed one win. You know, we were 27 wins and we wanted to win the 28th game. So when we figured out that it was the time to win that game, I put all my like heart into it. So now it means a ton to me. Mm-hmm. It means a ton.
What's it like coming off the bench and just trying to be instant offense?
Oh, it's fun. You know, watching from the bench, you get to learn exactly what's going on in the flow of the game, and you get to see exactly how the other team's playing and how City's guarding, and I'm able to keep looking upon that and learn, and it makes it easier for me when I get in.
Your defense, the team's defense on USC's last possession, you figured Dozier was going to be the guy they go to, and you guys manned up. So, you know, give us your view of what was going on and how you guys played that possession.
Well, we just tried to keep the ball in his hands, but he got the ball. Dozier's a real good player. He's a real good friend of mine. And he, you know, we just closed out and we contested a shot and we got the rebound. So, thank you.